to this interview as the perfect pop artist without really knowing what that means. Said casually, since I don't believe in painting anymore,